quoting the magazine, in face of the new information, there now appear to be discrepancies in Jackie's account, and we have come to the conclusion that our trust in her was misplaced, said Will Dana, the magazine's managing editor. On November 19th, Rolling Stone ran a story of Jackie, an unidentified UVA student, who says that she was gang raped at a party at a fraternity house in the fall of 2012. Her shocking story with vivid details from the night of the incident and its charges that sexual assaults at UVA often go unreported deeply embarrassed the university and launched an investigation by school officials and local priests. Police. All Greek life activities were also suspended in the wake of the story. So this is becoming somewhat common. It reminds me of the Tawana Brawley matter that you mentioned before. I was actually going to see a defendant at the jail with an attorney, and the attorney mentioned the when I read the article, and I thought, as an investigator who investigates these cases, getting advice from people can be quite dangerous unless they've, you know, really been in our industry. And I think that's a really powerful thing that you bring to the table here as a publisher, and myself as a podcaster, that we're practicing investigators. And I think that makes a huge difference in terms of the information that we dispense. There's a lot of wonderful people out there giving good advice with regard to deals as a background. But they're lousy business people. They don't know how to market themselves. They don't know how to get clients. They don't know how to promote themselves on the internet. And because they're older, a lot of them do shy away from computers. And it was crazy for me, even until just a few years ago, when we were getting people's subscription over online, and we would ask them, what's your email address so we can give you a digital subscription? They'd go, oh, I don't have an email.
That might be the most important thing that you said today.
And it was wild. And even till today, I still get every now and then when they offer them their free digital subscription, their free subscription. Well, hold on. I'll have to get you my wife's email or my grandson's email or somebody's email.
Oh, my God.
And you know, or I'll ask them.
Well, what went on here?
So I think that's a feature that will be appreciated.
I think it's going to be
good. Absolutely.
Another little thing we have going on is we have a new setup feature within RV Focus for our new customers, or those that are leaving Classic for RV Focus. It basically walks you through the whole process of setting up your account step by step. So we're taking a lot of confusion, if there is any, for some of our folks, completely out of the picture. You just follow right through the whole process. There's five steps to get through